But if you close your eyes.
You know who I am? How do you know? Okay. So, but just don't call me, just call me Abang Chris. I want to introduce some of my friends to you. Everyone turn behind and take a look at it. Everyone say, how do you know who is Zell?
Very
happy. I see
your
papa.
Zell.
This is Abang Harry.
Hi.
Hello.
Abang over here, the other Abang in blue. Is Abang Saipo. Say hi Abang Saipo.
Hi!
And then over there we have CK. Everyone say hi Uncle CK.
Hi Uncle CK!
Your
one is
so good.
Right, okay, good. Give all of yourself a hand. I'll ask you a question, yeah? When we have problems, right, when we are facing challenges, yeah? It's very easy to choose what? It's very easy to choose the because the bad is very easy to choose, right? But the good is difficult. It's difficult, right? But if you choose the bad, if you choose the bad choice, you always get caught. Correct or not? And then when you get caught, what happens?
Good deal.
So how do you improve? How do you improve yourself? How do you improve in school? In your family, as a son and daughter, how do you do that? Louder? Stand up. What did you say?
No, I did this.
Okay, that's fine. You can read. What's the first one?
Face your fears, admit your mistakes, believe in yourself, ask for wisdom.
Okay, okay.